The fugitive that authorities arrested yesterday following a standoff with police is jailed on two counts of violating his probation for second-degree rape. After eluding police for days, 30-year-old John Gillespie was arrested by Decatur police. Gillespie has a lengthy criminal record dating back to 2007. Records on file with the Alabama Law Enforcement Agency show that Gillespie was convicted in 2009 of raping two 14-year-old girls.